What is the role of human life in the context of the universe? When I was younger, that question drew me to science fiction authors like Arthur C. Clarke and so many others whose imaginings brought me to a career in science. My father immigrated from Egypt to Canada, where I was born. Growing up, my dad's career involved teaching in different countries around the world. I think that aspect of our family life contributed significantly to an inherent curiosity. And I think it's a big part of the reason why I love science so much. What I love about Boston is the scope of the science that's done here. It's also such a tight-knit community. And frankly, I've never wanted to leave. My lab focuses on metabolism and how our cells and our tissues use metabolism to sense their environment and to change their behavior. Mass spectrometry lets us peer into the cell and systematically map how metabolism controls our biology. If we can understand the molecular basis for these processes, then we would have new ways to protect against cancers and diseases of aging. The fact that everyone in my lab has a unique scientific background or a unique scientific perspective means that their instincts will drive them in a different direction. They'll often ask questions I wouldn't think to ask and discover things that will surprise all of us. So if I ever get to a point where I'm not constantly surprised by my colleagues, I'll be thinking I'm doing something wrong. I think that really is one of the most invigorating things about science. If you're doing it properly and with the right people, it starts evolving in ways you never could have anticipated, and it makes it one of the most exciting careers that one can have.